Break news coming in this hour. Major terror strike has been averted with the killing of two Hizbul Mujahideen militants. The militants were reportedly killed in an encounter in Awantipora in Jammu and Kashmir. Let's get a word from our correspondent Shuja Al-Haq, who's with us on the phone line from Srinagar. Shuja, it seems that a major terror strike has been averted. What are the leads that the security agencies had before they managed to kill these two militants?
Well, Simi, this operation actually started yesterday in the evening when, after a specific input, the security forces, which included the army and the special operations group of Jammu and Kashmir, zeroed in on a particular village in Chutsu. This is a village which falls in Awantipora district of South Kashmir, and it was initially reported that two militants were holed up in the house for the entire night. The operation was on. Early this morning, we've gotten information from the sources that one militant has been confirmed killed, and there is a likelihood that the other militant also has been killed in this encounter. The confirmation of the exact number we will only be able to get after the entire area is sanitized and there is an exact idea of what kind of damage has been incurred there. So far, that's the information we're getting. Both of them reportedly belonging to the Hizbul Mujahideen outfit. Remember, this has been the area where a lot of militancy-related activities have taken place of late, with focus of militants seeming to be targets towards the security officials and the convoys of the security personnel. So it looks like a major success here, in an area where of late many strikes have taken place. So far, the officials haven't commented as to what really was the plan
right.
of these militants, but two militants likely to be killed, one confirmed, but the another one also likely to be killed in this operation.
All right, Shuja, we'll leave it there. Thanks so much for that update.